Welcome to the Sideshow.
It's Sideshow Sam.
It's a Sideshow Sam.
Video mode. Good night, mate. Ow!
You have earned the Sideshow Marble.
Now shoot the left rim.
The boom marble is yours.
I am the Ringmaster. Defeat me for the Ringmaster Marble.
Juggle one ball, no problem.
I can juggle one ball, no problem.
Kill shot. Head up the highway to start multi-ball.
I can juggle two balls all day.
I can juggle two balls all day.
Bit of a bug.
Welcome to the Sideshow. This is Sideshow Sam. Fire that cannon! Feast your eyes on Sideshow.
Should be juggled with multi-ball.
I now award you.
I can juggle three of these. Juggler multi-ball.
Nice. Oh, they're all lit. I can't remember if you had to hit one of them or both of them. Just one, it looks like.
Welcome to the circle.
This one here is gonna be a tough one.
We need your skills.
You got 20 seconds of ball save, and after that, you lose them all. Game over.
Goodbye. Now, watch this!
are still going. Didn't know that. I thought you had to like do all the molds all over again.
Oh, incredible.
Down the middle.
Player two.
Here's Menagerie Marvel. Very nice.
I can juggle one ball, no problem. Welcome to the sideshow. I now award you.
Player two. That was pure skill.
I can juggle three of these. Juggler multi-ball.
That's a table flaw. If I could trap the ball, I'll show you what I'm talking about. Back here, if you go from right to left, you're okay, but if you go from left to right, you're okay, but if you go from right to left, the ball usually goes straight down the middle. That's a design flaw. I shouldn't have to avoid making a certain shot out of fear of the ball draining immediately.
Multi-ball.
I gotta make a loop. Oh wow, it's already started. As before, you'll have 20 seconds of infinite balls, but after that, you're on your own. For this phase here, you gotta get off one of each shot. And like I said a few seconds ago, you got 20 seconds of free ball. That was a shot I was having a hell of a time with last time. Be where you have to get the left ramp, and then you have to hit him. You gotta alternate back and forth. And like before, 20 seconds of free ball. And I believe he can backhand the ramp shot. Two. And I believe this here is Meet the Circus. I think it's the same as before. just make 6 different shots. That's it. Party multi-ball. And this is pretty much victory lap mode right here. Got the achievement and everything. And I beat my high score. Totally unexpected. Thank you, Danny. I got something to show for all the crummy games I've had. Not by much. Barely.